sneakpunch.com.
This session, we're going to talk about the right hook to the body, the left hook to the head. So you get your stance, okay? Just say, for instance, you're in close, step back, hit the body shot, come back with the left hook over the head. Okay, we'll do that slowly again. You're in close, step back, body shot, hit the left hook to the head. Okay, so we just quicken that up. He's in close, you step back, over the top, very hard. Very hard punch to defend against, because you're going to the body and you're coming immediately back to the head. Okay? Guard nice and tidy. You're there, you step back. Nice and fast. Okay, one more time. Guard tight. Step back. Okay, and tap. A quick demonstration of what we did on the bag earlier was the right hook to the body, left hook to the head. Okay, we're going to do it on the pads first. Okay, so you guard nice and high. Be in close, step back, right hook to the body, and left hook to the head. Okay, we'll just do that a little bit quicker. So you're in close, just sit back, get the hook into the body, come over with the top. Okay, nice and fast, now back, over the top with the hook. Okay, we'll do that once more, down, over the top. Okay, so if you're boxing somebody, in close, step back, hit the shot into the body, and left hook to the head. Okay, we'll do that a bit quicker. So he's here, you sit back, bam, bam, over the top. Okay, we'll do that once more. Sit down, hit, bam, bam, over the top. Okay, and time.